A closer look at the video assistant referee system. The system is a revolutionary technology that has been implemented in many professional sports leagues around the world. This technology has been designed to help referees make more accurate decisions during matches, and it has been met with both praise and criticism. In order to understand the technology behind VAR, it is important to take a closer look at how it works. The VAR system is based on a network of cameras that are placed around the field of play. These cameras are connected to a central hub, which is then connected to a video referee. The video referee is responsible for monitoring the game and making decisions based on the footage that is captured by the cameras. The video referee can more quickly, allowing the game to continue without interruption. Finally, VAR technology could be used to improve the accuracy of offside decisions. Currently, offside decisions are made by the assistant referee, who must judge whether a player is in an offside position based on their position at the time the ball is played. In the future, VAR technology could be used to analyze the position of the players in relation to the ball and make a more accurate decision. VAR technology has the potential to revolutionize the way football is officiated. In the future, VAR technology is likely to become even more sophisticated and accurate, allowing for more accurate decisions to be made in a shorter amount of time. This could help to ensure that the correct decision is made and that the game is not disrupted by lengthy delays.